Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
Hillary Clinton makes history. Thousands flee California wildfires. Cloned animals aging no differently.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Breaking through. Eluded. Blazes. Prematurely.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
In a historic move, the Democratic Party has nominated Hillary Clinton as its candidate for the US presidential election in November. So she's the first woman to lead a major American political party towards the White House, breaking through a barrier.
Breaking through. Breaking through. Forcefully opening the way through.
In a historic move, the Democratic Party has nominated Hillary Clinton as its candidate for the US presidential election in November. So she's the first woman to lead a major American political party towards the White House, breaking through a barrier that eluded her 8 years ago.
Eluded. Eluded. Failed to be achieved.
So she's the first woman to lead a major American political party towards the White House, breaking through a barrier that eluded her 8 years ago. Former President Bill Clinton took on the role of devoted political spouse with a rousing speech in her support.
Wildfires in California have forced thousands of people to evacuate their homes. High winds and hot weather are causing difficulties for the 3,000 firefighters tackling the blazes.
Blazes. Blazes. Very large fires.
Wildfires in California have forced thousands of people to evacuate their homes. High winds and hot weather are causing difficulties for the 3,000 firefighters tackling the blazes in the south and centre of the state.
Scientists at Nottingham University say they are confident that cloned animals do not age prematurely.
Prematurely. Prematurely. Before its expected time.
Scientists at Nottingham University say they are confident that cloned animals do not age prematurely. That's raised hopes that cloning as part of medical research might lead to major advances. The first animal cloned from an adult cell, known as Dolly the sheep, did die prematurely. Researchers say her four cloned siblings are in good health.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.